thanks to aerospace manufacturer Boeing, Mission Impossible just got a whole lot more realistic.
This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, Jim.
That's because Boeing is creating a self-destructing smartphone called Boeing Black. Although it doesn't exactly blow up like the ones in action movies, it does encrypt phone calls and erase data if the phone's casing is tampered with. You wouldn't want it falling into the wrong hands, right? Boeing's Federal Communications Commission filings explain more. The Boeing Black phone is manufactured as a sealed device, both with epoxy around the casing and with screws, the heads of which are covered with tamper-proof covering to identify attempted disassembly. Any attempt to break open the casing of the device would trigger functions that would delete the data and software contained within the device and make the device inoperable. It's reportedly being designed mainly for top government official use, you know, like a secret agent or something. In addition to those features, Mashable reports the phone is also expected to support 2 SIM cards and work on GSM, WCDMA, and LTE networks. It will have a removable battery and Wi-Fi and Bluetooth capabilities, just like a typical smartphone. There's no word yet on when or if the phone will debut to the general public. It's also unclear how much it'll cost. That information is being kept top secret. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno. Or am I?